Yeah, earlier Turcotte was with Kopitar and Byfield, but it's been Lizotte for most of the third period. 2-2 Byfield, some work along the wall using his big frame in the corner for Lizotte to Kopitar to Doughty. Right side, shot pass, tip, score!
Moverare leads the line. Did it go off of Senator? Certainly. Lizotte was in the area. In behind, it doesn't get through. And that's why Korpisalo is hung out to dry, because of the deflection. 18 is Stützle. Stick, low, high. But give credit once again to Blake Lizotte. Look at him there celebrating because he was involved. Moverare gets credit for the goal. He had his head up. He was looking for sticks. He didn't get the stick he wanted, but he got the result he wanted. And again, Blake Lizotte moved up to the top line. A big factor, Kings 3-2 lead.
And a big smile for Moverare as he celebrates NHL goal number one, and it gives the Kings a lead for the first time tonight. So the Kings with two goals in a minute, 22.
Yeah, Moverare this morning was so complimentary of Drew Doughty. But you know, because of his personality. And now everyone gets a chance to celebrate goal number one.
And that comes on the heels of him signing that new contract as well. So congratulations to him.
Darryl, you rarely see him without a smile on his face.
I know.
Just a pleasant, pleasant guy. And he's a competitor.
Oh, yeah.
He knows his situation. He knows his role. But he'll never be a tough teammate. He's always a good teammate.
Yeah, and I think the more experience that he gets, the more confidence he's going to get. His English continues to improve. And again, because of his reach being on the left side, he's a compliment to the guys that are on the right side.
It's up now to the Kings to, if possible, put on the gas pedal. It's not like they've taken over the game, but they've certainly taken the lead. But now you've got to be smart and be in the way and attack when you get the opportunity.
Doughty and Kopitar drawing the assist on Moverare's first. You get a whistle, puck out of play, so Moverare can tell his friends, his family down the road that on his first goal, two Hall of Famers assisted. Kopitar and Doughty, and the Kings are up by a goal.
And he just, again, he's trying to get it down low. He saw sticks. Again, if Lizotte is not crashing like he was, if Byfield's not involved there like he was, Moverare doesn't shoot it there because there's no traffic. The Kings finally able to get bodies to the inside, even though the stick was Stützle's. It's still a goal, and the Kings love it.
Yeah, it provides the distraction, not allowing Korpisalo just to focus on the shot from up high. All that traffic in front pays dividends for the Kings.